Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on Men and Not Women Are to Carry the Coffin. Narrated Abu Sayyid al-Khudri, may Allah be pleased with him. Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him, said, when the funeral is ready and the men carry it on their shoulders, if the deceased was righteous, it will say, present me hurriedly. And if it was not righteous, it will say, woe to it, me, where are they taking it, me? Its voice is heard by everything except mankind. And if he heard it, he would fall unconscious.